everyone, and today have I got a treat for you. I am the No Pro Gamer, and today this is a FIFA 15 video on PlayStation 4. What I'm going to be doing in this series is I'm going to be creating a new career mode. And I've had a long, hard think about which team to use. Obviously, as a Manchester City fan, I would normally use Manchester City. But I know you guys wouldn't like that because they are one of the most overpowered teams on the game with the amount of funds they have. So I think we're going to go for a little bit more of a challenge, money-wise, but not too much of a challenge. So I don't know whether this sounds like, oh, he's getting an OP team, but I'm going to try and do one, I think, with Southampton. Wait, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm going to do one with Southampton. It's obviously going to be a manager career. Yeah, so let's just get straight into it. So they've got transfer budgets of £9.5 million. Weekly wages of £831,750. And just look at that team, guys. The potential in there is insane. With already stars such as Morgan Schneider, Lane, Josie Conte, Pellas, quite good as well. Fraser Forster, they've got a really solid team. We're going to be playing on professional, guys. Hopefully, we won't get beaten up much. I'll download the latest squad. No, we'll have a European competition. Obviously, we won't get in it. That doesn't matter. So, we'll have 5 minutes match with half line financial strictness. We'll have it on. We'll have it on lenient because there isn't that much cash in the club already. So, yeah. It's downloading the latest updates. Latest squad has been downloaded. So, what are we going to call our town? The No. With our I'm being a bit cheeky here, guys, because I've got the No as my first name and then Pro Gamer. It looks, when it says my introduction thing, it'll kind of say my surname, which will be Pro Gamer. So, yeah, that's about right. Look, after Southampton's drawn-out attempt to replace their previous manager, they have finally got their man when Pro Gamer put pen to paper. Yes! I am Pro Gamer, definitely. And yeah, Lallana's gone, Lambert's gone. Yeah, so this one's probably going to be transfers, I guess, this video. Mainly transfers, anyway. So yeah, let's just see what happens. We'll overwrite our previous Southampton career. I think Mastor, that's Hachi Mastor, who plays for AC Milan, is a wonder good. That's who we should sign. Hachi Mastor. Wonder Kids! That's what we're gonna do. Wonder Kids. So, Patrick Roberts is good. He's joining Manchester City in real life, which I'm quite happy about. I would say Odegaard, but Odegaard's probably gonna be quite a hefty fee for such a young player. And he's just moved, hasn't he? So, should we get him on loan, actually? That might be a really smart move. I don't know. I'll get him full season loan. Speak your face. three now, maybe. They probably won't accept that because he's an absolute wonder kid. Yeah. But any other players? I don't know. Let's just. Attacking midfielder. So, right, I'm gonna Tadic. Why do we need an attacking midfielder if we've got Dusan Tadic? No, no, just leave me alone. No, and we've got Juricic. That's a really, really, really good. That's, how do we need an attacking midfielder? What's this guy on about? So, what worries me is that Fraser Forster isn't in the starting lineup. Anyway, so, what we got? Oh, we've got Jay. Davis is a good player to have him in front, so maybe we'll put him on with Juricic, because Drinkwater is another very good young player that Southampton have in their ranks. So yeah, oh no. James, if you're out there. James, this is for you. Jeffrey. Slop. Now this guy, I'm gonna sign him. I'm sorry, I am gonna sign him. He is so good. I think I should pay about 100 million, and I think they're gonna reject this and say they want 100 million. But I've not got that kind of money. I just have to find it. Yeah. So let's just see what they say about that. For sure, they've accepted it. Well, that's good. He's gonna be like 60 rated, but I do not care. Jeffrey Schlupp. Look at him. Just look at that. You look at his face and you know that it's just. He's too good. He's too good. Right. Hatching my stores recently. Oh yeah, because he recently got a contract from AC Milan, the proper team, as he moved from their reserve. So I'm just gonna go for a loan. And guys, you may be thinking I'm wasting my money, but you look at the squad and where do I really need to improve on? There isn't really any place. Maybe a left midfielder would be needed, but Jeffrey Schlupp will be bringing in a good backup in Jeffrey Schlupp for that position. And he's already moved, and Hatching Mastor is obviously going to be an amazing acquisition. Let's check his rating. 66. Look at his pace though. 87 acceleration. 86 sprint speed. He's still only 21 years old. You know what? We're gonna sell Jay Rodriguez and get Schlupp on the bench instead of that. But I do think that. But Mane's too OP. Nah, look at that. Look at that speed. I'm not replacing Mane. This team is so good. Ellie's even quite. Oh no, it's not. He's about the same. Wow, just. This team is so good. Maybe a new striker. Although we've got Shane Long on the bench. Who's a fast striker? Mbolo. I am going for Mbolo. 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 Now, Mbolo is incredibly OP. This guy is one of the best players in the game, in my opinion. He's not got a great rating starting out, but I tell you what, he can really, he's so good. He's just so good. Where's Jay Rodriguez? There we go. We're off of 1-0 plus Rodriguez. That's probably not going to be accepted, but we'll try it out. see what happens. Ryan Seager. He has a bright future. Let's just ask a bit more. Right. Right, okay, I asked for a bit much. So, they want me to increase the cash sum to 5.5 mil. But you know what? This guy is most certainly worth it. That'll be more than enough wages over. So, I may have wasted quite a bit of money on Schlupp. I didn't know he'd be such a low rating. But you know what, guys? That's fine because I've got Schlupp, and when you have Schlupp, you know, you just win. You just win automatically because you've got Schlupp. But yeah, this will be a fairly successful transfer window on the whole. If I can get... I've got my store, I think. And now I am probably going to get Embolo. Only 10k a week now. That's a good deal. That. Really good deal. I'm not going to tell him he's going to be an important or crucial first team player at the moment, because we have got Graciano Pella and Shane Long. I've said he'll be a squad rotation player, which he sure will. So yeah, let's just... I might get Mastor on the bench as well. Mastor's good. See, that's actually not bad, considering... You know what? Yeah, he's going on the bench instead of... Yeah. He's quick as well. Wait, let me check his... If he's... finishing 74, let's check how he's finishing. Okay. You know what, there's not much difference. Yeah, I'm going for it. I'm going to start him. So guys, on that note, probably all the deals I'll do in this transfer window, just look at that team, and that is my send-off. So I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!